freezing out here.
It's going to be even colder than last night. I hope we get some new blankets soon.
I just hope we get some hot water soon. I haven't bathed in over 2 weeks.
Yeah, I know.
Such as it is, this is my house. If you go down these stairs, there's a back entrance to the cafe. I regret that I cannot accompany you any further in my condition. You must hurry. Helga's team has an excavation site at the graveyard at the end of town. The entrance to the crypt is there. Good luck.
Shut your filthy hole, you slovenly swine. Stand at attention, soldier. You're a disgrace to the Reich. Bring me another beer, you dog. Schnell! Hey, Fräulein! Fräulein, kommen Sie her! I'm thirsty! Get back to your post, you malingering coward. I'll have you shot.
Some very strange goings-on up there last night, eh?
I wouldn't know. Things are definitely getting more and more out of control.
You don't say. Another casualty on the research team, I'm told.
Is that a fact?
And the 3 replacements reported in just this morning.
Did they really? Well, imagine that.
According to Otto, one of them is a special assistant to the Reichsführer SS himself.
According to Otto, eh? Well, Otto always did talk too much for his own good.
If you ask me, they really are onto something now.
Ah, but I didn't ask you, Lieutenant. I suggest we change the subject to something less controversial.
As you wish, Herr Hauptmann, but you must have heard what happened to Eric.
Truthfully, Lieutenant, I hear very little and remember even less.
Yeah.
American! Los! Los!
Don't shoot! Come inside! I have something for you. Our British friends thought you might be able to use this. A silenced Sten submachine gun. You must go now. If the guards find you here with me, we'll both be shot.
Thank you.
What do you know? They actually found it.
Unbelievable. I would have sworn the whole thing was make-believe.
I guess the crazy old witch was right after all.
Well, she knew where to dig, I'll give her that.
You suppose she's right about the rest of it?
The rest of what?
Well, you know.
What, resurrecting the dead? Oh, come on. What do you take me for, a schoolboy?
Willie, go and see here.
Jawohl, Herr Hauptmann.
I agree. Terrible.
Those were our own men we sealed in with those things.
I know, I was there. But what else could we do? It was an order from Helga, no less.
Yeah, of course, an order.
We had to seal off the crypt, there was no time left.
Those screams, those horrible screams. Didn't you hear them? I can hear them still. I don't think I'll ever stop hearing them.
Yeah, I agree. Terrible.
I need a drink.